finally. Scum. You pay for that.
That wasn't the wind. Look at that. A lonesome traveler.
secret. Ha! Good evening. Sure, where to? Walk blessed my... About Myrits. What is there to tell? They're... In the time before the Blood Moon Revolt, a long time ago, tame Myrits like this one here was a really rare sight. Nowadays, though, they're pretty common. At least here in Enderal. Pity, somehow. I guess that sounds stupid, but I sometimes long for the times my grandfather lived in. Nowadays, well, you can guess. Riding a Myrit has become as ordinary as riding a mule. Oh, well, that's hard to explain. They communicate by clicking sounds. I, as a warden, have been trained to hear them, but you probably can't. And through those clicking sounds, I also tell them where you want to go, before you mount them. Obviously, that only works for routes that the Myrit already knows by heart. Sure, where to? Walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed?
Already dark? Oh my, how the time flies by.